Hello guys, welcome to my channel. Today in this video, I'm going to show you how to fix when you are unable to open the prefetch folder. So when you go open the Windows folder and when you try to open the prefetch folder, when you make a double click or when you open it, nothing is happening. Or when you open a run box and when you type in prefetch and when you click on OK, nothing is happening. Now in order to fix this, open File Explorer and go to this PC, open C drive. Open the Windows folder, then open the prefetch, select prefetch, go ahead and select prefetch over here, make a right click on prefetch, and then click on properties, go to the security tab, and then click on advanced tab, and then over here click on change. Now over here go ahead and type in everyone. So type in everyone, then click on check names, and then click on OK, and then put a check on the box which says replace owner on subcontainers and objects, and then click on enable inheritance, and then put a check over here, then click on apply, then click on yes, yes, OK, and then click on OK. And then again click on OK and then try opening the prefetch. Now you should be able to open the prefetch folder. Now you can try the run box option also. Open the run box and then click on OK and that should go ahead and open the prefetch folder. Yeah, so it's opening. Now still you are facing the problem, still you are unable to open the prefetch folder, then open PowerShell, make a right click on Windows Start menu and then click on Windows PowerShell Admin and then click on Yes to allow and then copy the first command. The commands are provided in the video description. Paste it on the PowerShell window and then hit the Enter key. Now let the scan complete. Once the scan is 100% complete, you can run the second command. Make sure you're clicking on Windows PowerShell Admin. Click on yes and then run the second command. Now once the scan is 100% complete, restart your computer. And then after that, you can go ahead and try to open the prefetch folder. So that'll be all. Thank you so much for your time and please like this video and subscribe to my channel.